Okay, I just put a blast of pot on top of that, keeping it submerged. Swish it around a little bit from time to time, and normally leave it overnight, I would. And then take it out and give it a really good rinse down with the hose again. So that's the filter. And if we go back to Spar,